Hey, what's going on? Welcome to Design to 161. So I didn't do a video last night, and it was probably the first time that I made the conscious decision not to do one for a reason other than I was too tired or lazy or selfish or any of that. So I've been, you know, doing a video every single night, and prior to this, staying up late, doing certain things in regards to, you know, doing the video, then uploading it, you know, putting it on Facebook, putting it on YouTube, and so my wife had been going to bed much earlier than me, so she could get ready for the next day, and I'd stay up and I'd get into the world of motivation, and I'd catch myself just, you know, I was still working, still knocking things out, but I'd catch myself going to bed much later than her, and so she asked me to, you know, just to not do a video and to come to bed and to actually go to sleep, but she just wanted to go to bed at the same time, and I thought, you know, there's nothing wrong with that. That by itself is not going to stop me from my overall goal. It's not going to stop me from the overall mission that I have on trying to get these videos out there. It's not going to affect anyone in the long run, especially those that have watched my videos. You know, if I don't post a video for one night, you know, the world's not going to end. So I thought about it and I was like, you know what? Like, I need to be mindful of the whole picture, the big picture. You know, I talk about it a lot. You know, if I was to say, you know, babe, no, I have to do this, and she was to get upset, you know how I feel about that. I don't care. I wouldn't. It's not going to, you know, drive me nuts. It's not going to be something that, you know, gets me into this complete and utter funk or anything like that. But I thought about it and I was like, yeah, okay, absolutely. I can catch up. I know what the goal is. I know what the mission is. I know what I need to do. But I was mindful of the situation. And I think sometimes we forget about that when we're working towards our successes overall. You don't have to please people. It's not about pleasing other individuals. It's not about anything like that. But you just have to be mindful of the situation, the give and take of those individuals that are around you, that are supporting you. That's the thing, that she, at the end of the day, is my biggest supporter. And if I lose her to my selfishness, then what am I doing? What am I really doing? You know, if that's the individual, the one individual that, you know, has watched every single one of my videos, listened to every single one of my podcasts, likes every one of my videos, reposts things, etc. If that's the one person that does all that, and I'm not mindful enough to just for one night go to bed at the same time as her, then I think I've lost the overall mission. I lost the overall goal of what I'm trying to do on the big picture. That, you know, this big picture spectrum overall of trying to put these videos out there to help other individuals become a better person, right? Because we're not mindful of the situation all the time, and sometimes on our way to the top and our way towards success, we forget about the most important people that are outside of ourselves, right? You know, because you know how I feel about this. You are the most important individual. You should be the most important individual. Me telling you this, I'm the most important individual. You watching this and telling yourself that you're the most important individual is correct, all right? So, you know, I was talking to someone earlier and there's two people in the room and I said, you know, hey, the most important individual in this room to me should be me, and to you should be you. And it's exactly that. You have to truly believe that you're the most important individual. But when you do that, you have to be mindful of those other individuals that are there for you and are supporting you in the effort to do what it is you're trying to do. You know, the ones that believe in the same dream that you have, believe in your goals, believe in the overall, you know, your success. And when I think about, you know, my wife and our marriage and everything, it is a journey together where we both have to be successful. If I'm overly successful and it's to a point where I've lost her, then I really haven't done what I wanted to do. Because this is the difference. And I say it and I think about it now. It's the biggest difference between this marriage and my previous marriages is I care. I care in a different way than I ever have. Not about her, but about me and about how I want to ensure that I'm the best husband and the best father and the best, you know, friend and just everything all around. So, you know, when I think about this, you know, I'm going to do two videos tonight. It's simple. I'm going to do two videos tonight because I was mindful of the overall big picture situation last night. And I wanted to ensure that not only did I do two videos today, but I wanted to talk about how it's important that no matter what, in your overall goal and your overall success, is to be mindful of the individuals that are there for you. And I mean there for you in every single way. I'm not talking about fans. I'm not talking about, you know, an individual that's, you know, onesie and twosie or thinks your goals and ambitions are good. I'm talking about your number one outside of yourself. And those individuals are the ones that you need to be mindful of. I have a very tight, small group of individuals that are my go-tos, my lean-ons, my iron sharpens iron individuals. And those are the ones that I have to be mindful of because those are the ones that have been here for me this entire journey. And those are going to be the same ones that are going to be there for me in the future, whether I'm doing these videos or not. So you have to look at whatever you're going on, whatever you're doing in life, and to be mindful of those individuals that are around you that are the same type of individuals. Your ones that'll be there for you no matter what, whether you're successful or you're broke, and care about you and love you and, you know, support you in the ways that you should be. So a little bit of a longer video than I'd like, but I wanted to make sure that, you know, I got it out there and I discussed the importance of, you know, being mindful if you're going for true success. So until my next video, which will be in, you know, a few minutes, thanks for watching. Like, share, feedback's always welcome.